Okay, here there's a lot of food. Okay, there's rice. Nasi lemak.
Wasting. And those also have
dessert. Yes, all drinks. So let's get started.
Nasi krabu. So you can proceed.
Okay, among the three meals, I like the carbonara because the taste is not too creamy and I can feel the fresh of the meat. Instead of the carbonara, the kerabu, I don't like the kerabu because the sambal taste is quite weird. But I like the satay. There's three stick of satay on the kerabu. So at the kerabu, I like the spongy satay lah. And then the third is the chicken chop with rice. I like chicken chop with black pepper sauce instead of the sauce at the kakatu. The sauce is sweet sour, right? Yes. So I don't like sweet taste. So I don't like the chicken chop lah. So what do you think, Ademin?
Okay, in my opinion,
I think we have to face each other to for this question.
Okay, sorry. I think in my opinion, the food is quite okay for me. My most favorite is the beef bacon carbonara spaghetti, as I prefer personally love carbonara spaghetti. For the signature nasi kerabu, I think it's quite unique because it is served with not only nasi kerabu, it is also served with satay and rendang, and the fried chicken is so crispy and delicious. But I personally do not like satay, so I do not prefer the nasi kerabu. So for the chicken chop with rice, I think it is okay, but it is too sweet for me.
Yeah.
So for the price, it is affordable, but I don't think we as a student can go there for everyday meals.
Like the rendang because it's like too
And for the chicken chop is the rice. I can eat the too sweet, like a Kelantan food. So I don't like the Kelantan food. So for me, I really recommend the carbonara because it's my favorite also. And the this Kagato place is recommend for. For student, actually, it's not suitable because the price is
not reasonable.
So that's all for me. So how about you?
Since everyone is most of you like spaghetti carbonara, right? So in my opinion, I like all of the food since I eat each of them, and I like all of that. And I quite prefer the nasi kabu because it's like the large portion, right? So you can eat for like one portion for like two or three percent because it serves quarter of the chicken. Quarter chicken and three satay, right? Three satay or satay. And yeah, just now you guys said that it's not very spicy because I think because of the Baba Nyonya culture. Baba Nyonya didn't eat spicy food, because they didn't like mix Chinese with Malay, right? So I think, okay, we will give a rating for the restaurant.
Okay, before that, you want to ask about the drinks then?
Drinks, let's talk about drinks.
For your information, we have all the three drinks, which is carrot juice, honey bubble tea and
ice lemon tea
was a combo set for the signature nasi kandar. Yes. For me, I like the carrot juice because it tastes so juicy. Yes. It tastes sugar, but it's really good. It's not as
so sweet good for our health.
For the carrot juice lover,
I'm a carrot juice lover too, but I'm not prefer that one because this is not like
it's a carrot too, right?
No, it's not a carrot, no milk at all. It's very weird. So I like the bubble tea one because it contains honey and lemon. It's like a honey lemon juice.
Always my favorite.
Give a rating about the restaurant. So out of 10 of 5. Out of
5.
Out of 5. I give like 4. You?
I give 3.5.
Me also 3.5. So it's like balance, right? 3.5 and 4. So you can conclude that the food is okay. So you guys can try it.
Okay. You can suggest your friend or family to come to the restaurant.
And you can taste. But I don't recommend to person who like spicy food because it's not
spicy at all. Okay,
that's too sweet.
All right. Okay. So that's all for today and for our first eatery.
Okay.
Bye.
Thank you. See you in the next video.